Hello everybody, this is our first stop. The gateway to the west. Been on the road for 6 days now. This is Friday already. Hello everybody.
Hi Ray.
Who do you got there with you? Hi Sarah.
Hi.
We are in St. Louis, Missouri. Giant Arcway. Here we are at the top. You see a lot up here.
Yeah.
I've got a whole bunch more, but I forgot to bring some. Sorry.
Oh, cool. Oh, look at the missions.
Sinking spring. Jump in. Oh, there's no money in there. Huh?
And this is okay. Is it on the internet of candy?
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Or up there?
Okay. Hello, hello.
Hi.
Should have brought Monroe.
That's his house?
We have to wait for the dog as well.
Mommy's getting facing line.
Here we go up to Monticello.
Jefferson's house.
Yep, Jefferson's house. We're getting closer, not farther.
Jefferson's grave. It's marked by an obelisk or a pointed column. Now Jefferson wrote his own epitaph. He only wanted to be remembered for three things. That he was author of the Declaration of Independence.
This is the side that's, oh, this is on the nickel.
Was because of his Masonic associations. This is why many evangelistic Christians today don't like the Masons, because they support.
Hear what?
Look, there's Thomas Jefferson. July 4th, 1924.
He died alone. Boo.
More famous Indians, Chief Powhatan, who was the ruler at the time the colonists arrived here, and his daughter, one of his many children, Pocahontas. Pocahontas would eventually marry an English gentleman, John Walker, who was responsible for the establishment of the tobacco mills at Jamestown.
That's a type of stone called the Baculite.
Thank you.
Okay. The stuff on the walls here belongs to men who are on guard duty right now.
Oh.
Enter from poor to guard, or the guard house.
Okay, guard house.
When they go off duty, they get back to put on their own walls. And sir, as a college, you'll be on duty about twice a month.
Look over here.
Okay. So we got the White House tickets. So you better not lose them because you ain't getting in without them. And there ain't no spares.
With your adopted grandson of George and Martha Washington. You get the name Lee from Robert E. Lee, who inherited the plantation, lived there for 30 years and raised 7 children. Just before the Civil War started, the Lee family left the plantation to go down to Richmond, Virginia, where he became one of the most famous generals of our time. During the Civil War, the United States government came in and took over the plantation because of back taxes of a whopping $92.07. Now, the Lee family had sent a servant to the government 3 times to pay the taxes, but they would not accept them, because they wanted the Lee family to come pay them. And we all know if they had up, they'd have been thrown in jail. So the Lee family lost their plantation. The mansion itself was used for the commander of all the forts around Washington, D.C. during the Civil War.
Now, Lincoln Memorial.
Here we are at the Vietnam Veterans Memorial. Here's the statues of some soldiers here. And we're going to be going over there and see the wall with all the names on it.
Where do you go back? So then you're not gonna come at it.
Thank you.
See, I knew y'all could make it.
Yeah.
No problem. I think so. If you're not here, over 55 million books, over 500 miles of bookshelf. Now, this is one of three buildings. This is the Jefferson Library. Now, the Adams Annex is behind the Jefferson, the Madison Annex.
Everybody. is Independence Hall. What?
You got it. No more, no more. I'm gonna bite my nails off.
Who's that?
Staten Island Ferry, the orange ferry that you'll be seeing going back and forth. This building over here with the clock tower is the old Jersey Central Railroad Terminal. This is Governor's Island, which is a Coast Guard installation over here. And the big bridge you'll see way off in the distance is the Verrazano Narrows Bridge. Okay? Now, very quickly, remember, if you want to climb to the top, you've got to be one of the first people off. It'll only take you like 15 minutes or so to do it if you're one of the first people off this boat. If not, if you stall around and dilly-dally around.
Oh, we're moving.
Can't see good.
Huh? Do it again?
Big Apple. Hi, Gloria. Empire State Building, huh?
You always say where we are at the beginning. Uh-huh. And here we are.
Say what you will about the
man. Listen.
This celebration of the 50th anniversary of Wizard of Oz, she used to live here, and so did Judy Holliday.
Romanesque. Romanesque, that's the easiest way to spot Romanesque architecture. Rounded, heavy arches, so you can impress your friends with that, ladies and gentlemen. Walking down the street, you see a Romanesque building with the rounded arches, you go, Romanesque. Yep. It's Romanesque. Come on.
Now I have Gothic cathedral, folks. This is being built like the European cathedral, except I almost said theater, kind of an interesting slip. European cathedrals. So from this point back, it's all Gothic. A total switch right in the middle. Isn't that something? Gothic, the pointed arches, graceful piers, supposed to have lots of light coming in, which I've never seen a Gothic cathedral with lots of light, quite frankly. But that was, it was intended for that. And also,
some of the artwork the kids would do. Hi kids! Canada side of this.